Delphine and Bouchabouche. Today we are cooking a sponge cake. This is absolutely amazing. If you like the cake design, you can use it for everything.
Yummy!
To cook it, you will need 200 grams of flour, 4 eggs, 200 grams of sugar, 200 grams of butter, baking powder, and vanilla. Step 1, you put apart your yolk and whites. Step 2, you preheat the oven at 180 degrees. Step 3, you beat your whites until they form peaks. Step 4, you add all the sugar in your eggs. And you beat until you obtain a creamy mix. Step 5, you cut the butter into pieces in the yolk and sugar. You avoid to melt it because you want something creamy. It's not a drama if you melt it, but it won't be as creamy as this has to be. And you mix the yolk, the sugar and the butter until it becomes creamy. You obtain something like that. It's very creamy, it looks like a buttercream actually. You add in your mix a big spoon of vanilla. I will add rum because I like rum in the cakes. You mix everything. You incorporate your white in the mix. Once you obtain something creamy, you add 2 teaspoons of baking powder in your mix. You should add the flour drop by drop to avoid the lump, you know. Once your paste is smooth, you put it in a mold. The recipe is for a mold about 20 centimeters large. I will add in my mold cooking paper, like that I'm sure it won't stick. And you put it in the oven for 35-40 minutes at 180 degrees. I just checked my cake with my knife, it's okay, it's done. This is incredibly cute and very easy to work for your cake design. You can also just eat it as it is. Because it's super moelleux, super creamy, you will love it. I'll see you later for a new video on Bouche à Bouche. Bye bye!